serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seekson Synthetics.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seekson Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room for the dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seekson Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Thank you. This is Seekson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working joint, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit for me.
Apollo transit reserved for Seeks and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Fire containment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
You need an appointment. I knew you were still here.
Key card.